Son of a...
Mr. Fletcher, at last I have the honor to meet you in person. My name is Percival Novak. Don't be upset. The paralysis won't last long. It was a necessity.
You sick fuck! You let the machines in!
This was an unfortunate necessity as well, as you will see. There are some specific circumstances.
Circumstances? The whole sector is...
Mr. Fletcher, this was the lesser evil. I'll be direct with you, Mr. Fletcher. Bezor is in grave danger. You can help save the city.
Help? Me?
Yes, you, Mr. Fletcher. You are special. You were born with a certain... gift. Most people weren't this fortunate. Only 6 people survived a bug in the sanctuary's system. The illness that the bug caused was later called Novak's madness.
How would you know that I...
I was the head of the research division. It was me who concealed your condition from the corporation.
Am I supposed to thank you?
Calm down, Major. I would offer you a drink, but we do not possess the luxury of time. I'm fully aware that drinking makes you deaf to all the assimilated personalities in your mind.
We aren't buddies, Novak. Spare me the details.
What if I showed you how to live with it, Mr. Fletcher? If I showed you the way to control it? If I taught you how to use it to your advantage? I'm monitoring your communication feed, Mr. Fletcher. No one will hear what I say. The corporation is not Mankind Defender, but I will give you a chance to become one. Should you not accept it, all will be lost. My work, your work, Mr. Fletcher, billions of personalities within the sanctuary. You were ordered to terminate me. The order will be carried out.
Wait! Damn it, you son of a bitch.
Trust me. Use your gift.
What are you hiding in there, Professor? The lesser evil, my ass. HQ, CLN-16 here. Target eliminated.
Understood. Next objective, find and destroy Novak's laboratory.
Understood. Over and out.
Destroy Novak's laboratory and all data found inside. Clear your way through remaining enemies.
Welcome to our great terminal. good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Thank you.
Welcome to our upgrade terminal. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Outpost here. Destroy it to get through.
moment. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I want them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
Disinformation is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas. A titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology. A Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring has undetected these subtle changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed a method to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effect. It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus scrapping the matrix.
The clock is ticking. It's time, Professor.